Tin East News. Have you ever thought about transgenders and their equality, their fundamental rights? No, I guess. But these people consider themselves as LGBTQ and the pride of the nation.
And to dress up differently, something unique and...
So how do you feel?
I'm feeling great right now, and every year it's a celebration come protest, so yeah, we are excited, pretty excited.
Thank you, you're looking gorgeous.
Thank you so much.
Excited are you for this
square? We are. I'm very much excited for today, as we have come together. So today is our day. So after 2 years, lastly we celebrated Pride in the year of 2019 in the month of February, and due to some pandemic situation, due to lockdowns, due to COVID-19, we couldn't celebrate in 2020. So we have fixed the date today, and we all have came together. So here we are.
How are you today?
Very much. It's the one day in the year where we don't have to be ashamed of being ourselves and living in our own skin. So of course, very excited.
So what is the motive behind this parade?
The motive behind the parade is that we exist. We hide behind laws and we are skirted behind gender norms and societal norms. And we are all the time, we have been so oppressed by history and dementia memoria and the years of oppression and centuries even, rather generations. So now, this is the one day in the year where we don't have to, you know, how do I put it, change clothes when a family member comes in or leave our girlfriend's hand because somebody might see us. But straight couples do it all the time. I can't hold my girlfriend's hand. A guy cannot hug another guy without being called a chakka, without being called a meetha. And it is humor. It is not mainstream humor to make fun of trans people, to make fun of gay people. So we need to, you know, make sure that that is not the new norm. So that is the one thing we are very excited about. This is the one day, you know, as you always say, even today, while we were there, somebody cat called at us, yelled at us, said something. And I'm like, yeah, we worked really hard for this fit. So yeah, very excited for today.